Damn. I might have killed this baby bird in front of my house. There's a nest all the way on top of this pillar. There. And you can see it from my office window. So this morning I opened up the window shade, not knowing there was a bird with her nest and babies. She quickly got scared. She threw her baby out and flew away. All in a matter of seconds when I opened up the window shade.
in order to find a therapist.
It can be limiting when you're just looking at people who take insurance and they're not necessarily a good fit for your needs and your personality.
You don't have to worry about whether or not your therapist is going to be covered by your insurance. I can just pay one monthly fee.
They're getting big. They are ready to fly away. It's five in there. Right now you could only see three or four, but there's actually five birds in there. They're all babies. Look at their hair on their head. They're ready to fly away. Well, fly. Fly away. Get out of my house before I start charging you rent. Come on, you can fly. Yeah, buddy, you can fly. Fly, fly. Oh, this is gonna be the first time they fly out. Come on, you can do it. Those are all the babies. And the mom is on a tree on the left. She's looking at me, she's looking at her babies. Oh, she's coming. Oh, she just flew away. I don't think you saw it in the background. Let me zoom out just a little bit. See, she's right. They keep flying by. Okay, look. Did you see that? They're flying around. I think that. Hold on, let me see if I can zoom out. See, that's them. Here you go. There you go. Five babies. They're still there. They're big. They could fly now. Why aren't they flying out? Yep, there goes. Not sure that's the mommy. Don't worry, I'm not gonna hurt you guys. I'm not gonna hurt you guys. This must be 2 weeks already. These babies are ready to fly out. Come on, you're a big boy. There you go, come on. Show me you can do this. Yep, start flapping those wings. You're a big boy. Oh, come on. I want to capture it on camera. All five babies are still in the nest. Yeah, that nest is too small for you now. Oh, yeah, you're just flying by. Feed your babies. Don't be scared. I'm not going to hurt you. Uh-huh. There you go. There you go. Whoa, you got it. You got it. Oh, nice. Start flying, babies. Start flying. Today's the day. Today's the day. Yeah. Ew, you're pooping on my deck. That's the parents. Oh, they're trying to hurt me. Because they think I'm trying to attack. I'm not trying to attack you. I'm just trying to watch your babies. Feed your babies. Don't watch me, watch your babies. I think that's the dad. I think that's the mama calling them, telling them to fly out. Because they're peeking their heads and they're looking around. They're waiting for their mama. But their mama keeps chirping, letting them know, fly out, fly out. There you go. There you go. There you go. You got it. You got it. Oh. Well, you're pooping in your nest, that's good. They grew since the last time I recorded was Thursday, Friday. You babies are big now. Come on, your wings are strong. Your wings are strong. You can start flying now, babies. Come on. How come the babies look bigger? The babies look bigger than mommy and daddy. Mommy keeps looking at me. No, daddy keeps looking at me. I believe the red one is the dad. There you go, come on, you gotta fly. That's the dad. Oh, that's the mom. I'm looking at the dad on the other tree. Dad. Mommy and daddy. You just spit out something. There you go, fly. Fly. There you go, come on. You got this. You're a big boy. Oh, whoa. You're trying to attack me. They're flying. They're flying. One just flew out. It just flew out. 3, maybe possibly 4, but I don't see the 5th one. There was one that was bigger and his hair was fully developed. I don't see him anymore. He left. He or she left. It was one that stuck out this morning. I missed it. I didn't record him flying out. That's the 5th brother. He flew out. That was the 5th brother.
Come on, go to Momma. Go to Momma. There you go. Momma's calling you. I see four. Yeah. The fifth one left. Come on, guys. Mama's calling you out. He went back. All right, cool. All right, babies. Snappy time. We'll see them later. Go to sleep, guys.
All right. Let's go for round two. Goes. There it goes. There she goes. There she is, she's flying. And that was the last one. All she needed was just a little push. This was their nest.
Bird.
Poop. Well, there you go. That was the last one.